Hey everybody, welcome back to the Rebel Chums channel. Today we're gonna look at an array of different lightsabers and why I think each of these brands are fantastic for a purchase. Now there's one missing and that's Vader's Fault, so I actually have 7 recommendations of saber companies, but the Vader's Fault, I just gonna show it off as in just telling about it. There will be a new Vader's Fault saber coming in which will replace the empty spot, but let's start with Alter Sabers. Now again, I want to make sure that you understand this, there's no specific order from best to worst of these companies. I just randomly picked a lightsaber and then talk about it. I start on the left because it's closer to my left hand. We're talking about this Alter Sabers Aeon LE4. It's a grapple lightsaber. I like Alter Sabers a lot, so if you're looking for lightsabers that you want to do dueling with, especially having fun with your friends, and you're more about concerned about the costs, and you're more concerned about the lightsabers holding up, then Alter Sabers is a very good pick. Alter Sabers always advertise their lightsabers as heavy dueling worthy, so they always advertise these lightsabers to make sure that you understand you're gonna purchase a dueling lightsaber. And a dueling lightsaber in general has less fancy stuff. They're just more streamlined, they're made for dueling, so there's not much scribblies. The sizing is a bit different than maybe some of the other lightsabers that you have seen in the movies, etc. They're just overall a bit bigger, but that is all to complement heavy dueling in mind. This is the Aeon LE4. It's a grabback lightsaber, just $55 US, and you get like a decent lightsaber, good for dueling, good for spinning, overall good to have. We sometimes in the community call these beater lightsabers. They're inexpensive, so it don't really matter if you ding them up, if they get some scratches, etc., because they're relatively inexpensive. So for that kind of I recommend Alter Sabers if you're looking for a lightsaber company that is relatively inexpensive, has durable lightsabers, because you just want to play and have fun with your friends and duel with them. I would say go for Alter Sabers, very good pick, and they have a good assortment of different options. Now next we're gonna pick another saber. Well, I put this one to the side, make sure it doesn't ruin. This is the Pastor Maverick, another very inexpensive lightsaber company with a packed full with features. I would say the Pastor differentiates themselves from Alter Sabers that besides their being dual worthy, they also have more features for a lower price. So for example, this Maverick, which is Revan, Dart Revan inspired lightsaber, is very inexpensive. It's just like a 20 to $30 US more than the Alter Sabers grab bag that I just showed you, but it actually has a soundboard in it as well with some basic features. That is really cool. So if you're looking for a lightsaber that has sound and light and it's not too expensive, then I would definitely say look at the Pastor. Now the Pastor is owned by Aaron Lin, and Aaron Lin also has the company called Wonderforce, which basically makes high-end movie replicas or movie prop replicas, or for example all the lightsabers that we have seen in the original trilogy and the prequels. That is really cool. Also again, relatively inexpensive compared to other competitors in the market for a very high-end lightsaber. So I definitely recommend the Pastor and Wonderforce if you're looking for lightsabers on the budget, or you're looking for a all-inclusive package that is not as expensive as some of the other lightsaber companies, then I definitely highly recommend checking out the Pastor / Wonderforce. Then we go to the next saber and just pick up the next one. We have the Electrum Sabers Craft Evo Flex. Again, a very beautiful lightsaber. As you can see, aesthetically, really a stunning, beautiful looking lightsaber. Really next level in terms of design and overall quality. Again, this is a company that is the same as Sabermacht. They make lightsabers of the same caliber as Vader's Fault. This is a really cool lightsaber package, by the way. I believe I paid $350 US for this package. It included RGB, a beautiful good working soundboard that also can be working with the application for a iPhone or Android phone, so you can remotely, because there's a Bluetooth chip inside the soundboard, you can remotely activate, change colors, change sound fonts from your mobile phone while this lightsaber's on, without having to plug it into the computer, etc. Again, beautiful looking saber. It's really a lightsaber for the high-end collectors that want to have a high-end lightsaber that looks really beautiful. It's both a shelf queen and dueler, and have all the features including RGB for a very affordable price, because $350 for all the stuff you get in this lightsaber is really inexpensive, guys. It's a really, really good deal. Electrum Saber Scratch has really inexpensive lightsabers for what you get. They're truly amazing. Next one up is the Saber Forts here. And this is a Saber Forts Gladius, Saber Forts Unleashed with a Crystal Review Chamber. Now, Saber Forts has a bit of a spotted reputation throughout the lightsaber community. They're not regarded as the most reliable company or the best company. But there's some benefits to Saber Forts that other saber companies don't have. And some of those benefits are the catalogus. Saber Forts carries a lot of different lightsaber designs. I have reviewed well over 40 Saber Forts sabers on my YouTube channel. Not all of them are already live. Some of them still are scheduled to go live. And there's another 10 coming my 7 coming my way of at the time of making this video. You can imagine how many lightsabers Saber Forts have in their catalogus. Well over 80 different lightsaber designs, I believe. And then they have And Saber Forts also has Saber Forts ASP, where you can interchange parts, etc. So it's a really cool amount of lightsabers they have. For everybody, there's something in their line of lightsabers. Now, this is a really cool lightsaber with the SaberCore 3.0. I think it's a very neat lightsaber. I didn't have any malfunctions with this lightsaber, but I did have my quibbles with Saber Forts in the past. But this always has been resolved because their customer service is very well. And that's also one point I wanted to show here. For all these lightsabers in front of me, the customer service of each of these companies are superb, really good. They're always fast and responsive. They're always easy to help you. And if there's an issue, they will help you to rectify the issue. If it's something wrong with the order, or something that happens during shipping, let's say shipping damage, or there's something with the soundboard, etc., these companies all have fantastic customer service. And I think that's really, really important if you buy a lightsaber, because these are expensive pieces and you want to make sure that everything is okay. Now, next we're going to take a look at this awesome Saber Trio Aran with NeoPixel technology. This is a beautiful thin neck hilt, as you can see, beautiful saber, and it has the Neo technology, or Saber Neo technology. As you can see, it has pins instead of an LED, and it's just a beautiful bright lightsaber, very loud, and it's a very pleasant experience, this lightsaber. So the last company I want to mention is Vader's Vault. It's not present here because I don't currently have one. I have owned over 9 Vader's Vault lightsabers, and soon this empty spot will be filled out with a new Vader's Vault lightsaber. But I wanted to say Vader's Vault is one of the original gangsters in terms of high quality lightsabers. They always have a very good reputation, and they always deliver high quality, good customer service, and they're just straight up good people. So all in all, these lightsabers are fantastic. If you're looking for something that is really inexpensive, I would say check out Alta Sabers and the Puck Store for really cool packages where you have really cool inexpensive lightsaber packages. Alta Sabers has some real cool deals. The Puck Store has some real good deals. If you want something that has a consistent high quality, check out Sabermach, Saber Trio, Electrum Saberscraft, and Vader's Vault for a good high-end lightsaber. Again, you're going to pay a little bit more than some of the other options, for example, on the left. But then again, Alta Sabers can be equally expensive. if you are looking for many different hilt designs and a lot of options, I would say Vader's Vault is a good option because they have a different lightsaber design for every character that has ever walked in the Star Wars universe and everything in between. So that is a good option as well for you to check out. And then, of course, Vader's Vault, which fits in this line with these four sabers here. And there are more options available from the Pug store and Wonder Force as well that could easily fit in here, but I don't have them present. So that's why I want to say fluently, all these lightsaber companies, I can full-heartedly recommend them to you guys to purchase from them. So please let me know what you think about this high-level overview video of these lightsaber companies, and if you want to delve deeper into the material, I could do that for you guys. Thanks for watching, and hopefully I see you in the next video. Bye bye.